Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to activate the Three Signals console. If this video helps you, please like it. Leave a silly comment for the algorithm and don't subscribe to me. Alright, let's start with this one. Alright, let's just take a look at it. So red can only do this. Alright, so, and then blue will have to only be able to do this. And then I guess yellow is okay to do that, and then green can do that. And there you go, there's the first one. Let's do the next one right here. Okay, so red should only be able to do this. Green, So, the only way for blue is to do that. And then I guess it would be okay if green did this. And then yellow did that. Alright. Let's go to the next one. Okay, let's see what we got here. See, red can go both ways. Blue can only really do this. So, let's do blue first. And then we'll do green like this. And then red like this. There we go. Nice! So there you go, that's all three consoles. This video helped you, please like it. Leave a silly comment for the algorithm and don't subscribe to me.